Feelings, so when she said my son, it's a spiritual killing.